you started playing badminton because, you know, you really liked that your coaching center for badminton had AC.
When I was a kid, I was little, you know, like ziddi type of a kid. After I won so many state championships in my category, I thought we need to look something ahead now. So that's how I started.
What were the changes that you saw, you know, with as compared to what you had in your state?
When I went outside, that's how I got to know that, you know, this is the reality and this is what you need to do to become a player. Yeah. And of course, seeing your big elder brother also doing something which is like, you know, something different that attracts you, that, you know, I also want to do the same thing. So initially, that tournament was like very challenging and different for me. When you play a competitive sport, you have to have that mentality of being fearless.